Alright, y'all. It's your boy Bucky, and let's get some Spiderman gameplay going. Alright, let's do this. So, as you see, I got some, of course, you know, some profiles, but this is my good one, so let's get this shit going. Like I said, you guys want to do Silver Lining last. I didn't notice until later. You know, I got that suit on. It's like my favorite suit. But let's get this shit going. So excuse the noise if you hear my birds in the background. They're fucking annoying as hell. So sorry. Let's go.
MJ, made it to Hammerhead's Upper East Side warehouse. I'm betting he doesn't ship his online shop orders out of here.
Lots of guys just casually wandering around.
Yeah, place is locked down. But not for long.
I'm ready for anything you find. Keep me in the loop.
Sounds like a plan.
This is gonna be kind of difficult.
Found some webs. Be ready.
Somebody give me a hand. Now you guys would set up some traps. You gotta be very specific, you guys, when you're doing this stealthily.
Here. What's not the other person's wings by taking down a ring of monster traffickers?
Let's go, boys.
Come on. Okay, my turn.
Hammerhead's baby photos? Did he always have a weird skull, or is that more of a recent thing?
Oh, no. I guess Hammerhead
collected
the mention of the cops. Captain Watanabe.
Really? Why would Hammerhead care about her in particular? So she's always headed in for the Maja. I wonder why.
I am really getting tired.
Maybe you guys should leave this stuff for people who actually enjoy doing science.
Guys. Okay, now you're... Oh, that is so bullshit. As you see, guys, this is not an easy thing. You gotta get 4 rounds, you get the final round.
Thank you.
almost had it, you guys.
Science. Have you guys ever considered being less obvious in your wrongdoing?
You better run.
For a stable tech for Hammerhead to use against me later?
This place houses a ton of stable server space.
I hope Hammerhead hasn't gotten into it yet. Time to collect. Hey, MJ. Not only was this place Hammerhead's stable distribution front, it was also storing a ton of stable servers. I cleared it out, and I'm sending you another file to decrypt.
Amazing, Pete. Thank you. The story's really coming together.
Glad to hear it.
Keyword check has something.
Repeat, reports of gunfire at the Hammerhead establishment. The bar with no name. Need to hurry. Get there before the police. See what I can learn.
Thank you.
Okay, okay. Got here before the police. Let's see what went down here. This is brutal. Who did all this?
Yuri.
I've never seen Yuri really lose control like this. Hey, what is
that?
Spider-Bot! Wow. I can't believe you survived all this, little buddy. Is that a phone call? Call to Vinny.
Hello?
Gino. The hell you been?
Lady Cop just lit up the warehouse on 3rd.
Lady Cop?
Yeah, what a knob, you're whatever. Ready to join? I'm dropping my engine at Mercy General. Meet the main crew, they're ready for tonight. Ready for what's happening tonight again? Bro, you get your head to something. The big show. Boss wants everyone shot. Get your ass in gear. Meet us at the rally point. Big show. Hammerhead must have something planned with the guns. I need to find out what. Best bet is tracking this Vinny guy.
Hope I can get to Mercy General in time. She said she was going to teach a lesson in fear. But that's not the part that scares me the most. It was the look on her face. I've seen that look on a lot of criminals, but never a police officer. Mercy General. Okay. Running a trace of all cell phone usage in the last 5 minutes. If my man Vinny's still here, I should be able to track him. I hope. I'm getting some signals, but I need to get closer to match Vinny's ID. Now, I just need to isolate the signal. Nope, not Vinny. Be you. Not him. Gotta keep searching. Please be Vinny. Not his ID.
Damn.
This one feels right to me.
No good.
Come on.
He has to still be here.
I feel like a spy. The most unglamorous of spies.
Come on.
Yes. That's him. Bless you, Vinny. There's Vinny. Better stay close.
But not too close.
According to Vinny, Hammerhead has a show planned for tonight. And I doubt it's on Broadway.
Hold on, you guys.
Off Broadway, or experimental black box off of Ludlow Broadway. Come on, Vinny, give me something. You're my only hope. He's getting into a car. Bad move, Vinny. You know how valuable that parking spot was? Since Hammerhead kidnapped the other Dons, he's been quiet. My guess is it has something to do with them. I just need to find out what it is and get to Hammerhead before Yuri. Come on! At least pretend you care about traffic laws! See if I can get you more details about tonight's big show.
Dead.
When are we heading to the construction site?
Later. Boss wants to move you.
You do love his drama. Alright. Let me know if you see Gino, yeah? Told him to meet me.
Whatever's happening tonight is going down at a construction site. Which one? Hammerhead controls a half dozen.
Wait. We going to the east side or the west side tonight?
West side, you schmuck.
Come on.
Right, sorry.
Inner ear probably, gets me turned around.
Construction site on the west side. Narrows it down, but not enough. Gotta keep listening in.
My cat would be good for right about now.
The hell is Gino?
Gino, you're supposed to handle the concrete.
Show starts at 9 p.m. sharp. No time for schools.
I'll check in on the mix. It'll be ready by 9. Promise.
Show starts at 9. Good to know. But I still need the location. You're just not very observant.
It's the site by the A-stop on 34th.
G-Train don't even run in there. What's wrong with you?
Give me a break, man. I'm from Jersey.
A on 34th.
Got it.
Jeez.
Construction site on 34th. That's Hudson Yards. That's it. Hammerhead's planning something for the Dons tonight at Hudson Yards. I should make sure these guys can't show up for the assist later.
Miles away, huh? Okay. Sorry about that, you guys. What the fuck is this guy doing? And that's not my whole scapegoat. I guess it's all open fighter. Okay. They didn't tell you something.
Why do I get the feeling it's not gonna have a happy ending? Okay, time for the show. Hope I'm dressed for the occasion. That hammerhead just be a normal Maji criminal. You know, quietly running a waste management business, wearing tracksuits, eating lots of meatballs, running the occasional store. Why does he have to have such grand ambitions? Maybe it's that plate in his head. Hope I'm still ahead of Yuri on this one. If she gets face to face with Hammerhead, she'll probably do something she'll regret.
What, shoot him in the head? Probably won't do anything. Alright, you guys. What's up, bro?
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Why do you ask?
Right. We haven't covered Spidey sense yet. Put that on the list for our next lesson.
Oh, yeah.
What?
You're at the hospital? Why? What happened?
It's all right. Yeah, that.
What?
I just.
Are you okay? I'm coming to get you. They're a responsibility. You have to treat them that way.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'll do better.
I know you will. And I'll see you this weekend for another lesson, okay?
Okay, thanks, Peter.
Feel better, kiddo.
Why does it sound like me and you talking?
God, I'll just hurt him. All units. We have reports of active violence being perpetrated. Witness reported location at the yard.
I gotta beat some fucks out of height now.
What the fuck?
How long has your broadcast been going?
An hour and 1 minute.
How long are you gonna do it for?
I don't know. Till I feel like quitting? Probably in a little bit, maybe. Probably 40 minutes or something.
The bug, just in time for the broadcast.
What?
Oh, I'm afraid this track of Paul.
Yeah.
Good evening, New York. Welcome to tonight's entertainment. The changing of the guard.
Remember when honor and loyalty weren't just words?
When the Martians were feared and respected. Tonight, the good old days are coming back.
Help!
Wish I could join the festivities.
I'll be seeing you anywhere soon.
Unless I shut off the ceramics, the Dons are gonna get buried alive. Stop them! For now. Now to keep them off the control. Gotta get that guy away from the mixer. No sign of fear. Did I really get here first? Cup holders you guys have in there?
Hey!
What's the deep voice? Hans will be safe with the police. Now for Mr. Tall, Dark, and Flatheaded.
Nice work, Bug. Kind of spoiled my big night, but we'll roll. Risks are like that. You like? Project Olympus in action. Finished it up when you claimed it.
So that's what they're wearing in Paris this season. Hate to say it. Brush gun metal is not your color.
I'm trying to revitalize the mob over here. That takes long-term leadership. Now I'm long-term.
Your parts warranty may be long-term, but you? You're nuts.
Yes.
Hot dogs,
great
president.
Okay. You're done, or what? You're done?
Chopped up some onions.
I'll be here in a minute.
Nah. I'm just a guy who knows a thing or two about PR. The city don't take the Maggia seriously. Don't respect us. After they see me break you in half. All that change. Time to bring back the glory days.
Not this again.
Thank you.
Start off right back here, you know, beating him and seeing where it goes. Other than that, I will catch you guys in the next one. It's been a pretty good gameplay for me, a little bit hard, but you know I love a challenge. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this broadcast. It's your boy Bucky. Catch you guys later. Peace out.